No sooner did the battle for the first phase got over, another equally important contest began, the race to the second phase of Lok Sabha polls. As such, Assam has yet again turned into a battleground for political parties who are going all out in their campaigns. Putting all its might together, the BJP is leaving no stone unturned to reach out to the last voter. Chief Minister Sarbanand Sonowal, who along with NEDA convener Himanta Biswa Sharma is spearheading the BJP's campaign in the state, came out all guns blazing against the Congress. Addressing a sea of supporters, Chief Minister Sonowal blamed the Congress for failing to come up with a concrete policy on development of Assam when it was in power at the centre and the state for a long time. Sonowal alleged that laxity of the party had pushed the state into darkness.
Congress dolte sadhinotar joa 70 bosor bhitorot pray 60 bosor kal rajotto chalale kendot tekhedokole sarkar hahonor bagjuri hatot lale rajyo tu tekhedokole rajya sarkar porichalonar daitto dighodin hatot lale iman digholia homoy por pasotu Congress dol to a kunudine, Amar Ohomor, Jonahar Harnak, Tehet Hakole, Unnainer Dikot, Rastio, Gurutopuna, Hidantagrohon Gurun Wild, Ohomok Tehet Hakole, Majada Dianasil of Gradikar Dianasil, Tehet Hakolor, Bokim Moniti Babe, Obohila Kamanar Babe, Hampuner Pamak on Dokar Takile.
Drumming up support for Rupak Sharma, who is contesting from the Nogaon Lok Sabha seat, Sonowal further asserted that it was Narendra Modi who had ushered in development during his tenure as the Prime Minister.
Hathi basar kalami andhakar thakibo laga hol, kintu ei andhakarar pra puhorolai anar ei bikhoytor khetrot jodi kunobai shaktishali podokhep lole sei goraki dehor mohan neta pram sadhar pradhanmantri Narendra Modi dangoria.
The war of words continued as former Chief Minister Tarun Gogoi took no time to come down heavily on the BJP. Addressing a campaign rally in support of Abdul Khalek in Borpeta, Gogoi alleged that the party followed a divisive policy besides being communal in its outlook.
BJP hoise sampradayik dol ji dole Amar Major Bedabit Sisti Kore, Eonuke Hindu, Musulman, Christian, Buddhist, Eonukor Major Bedabit Sisti Kore, Ami Congress, Ami Mahatma Gandhi Dol, Amar Ami Hokolu Dharmor Manuhok, Koman Sokure Sound, Tumaluk Kihor Sokidar, Tumaluk Suror Sokidar.
Not only this, the Congress veteran also slammed Prime Minister Narendra Modi for failing to keep up with his promises.
Modi ki koi sil, je mok pradhan mantri korile 15 lakh taka koi apna okolor khata jama hobo. 15 lakh taka palene rais, kimane pale? 15 lakh tu badhei disu 15 paisao puane. Sakurir kotha kole. দুই কোটি কই সাকরি দিম কোট সাকরি দিলে কেবল মিছা সাক হিন্দু মুসলমান লগাই ভোট বিভাজন করে তুমি নির্বাচনত জয় হব বিচাৰিছে
The battle for the 5 Lok Sabha seats of Nogaon, Mongoldoi, Karimganj, Silchar and Autonomous District that go to polls in the second phase is certainly getting more intense with everything at stake for the parties. Bureau Report, Northeast Live.